Hi, this is Mark Besser of Besser Healthcare. In this video, I will discuss chlamydia and its causes, symptoms, risk factors, diagnosis, and prevention, and our recommendation on how and where you can get tested. Either you want to know for sure if you are chlamydia-free, or if you think you have chlamydia, with fast, affordable, and 100% discreet, private, and confidential testing. What is chlamydia? Chlamydia is a common bacterial STD that is easily cured with prescription antibiotics. It is caused by the bacterium Chlamydia trachomatis and is the most commonly reported STD in the U.S. An estimated 2.86 million Americans get chlamydia each year. Most people who have chlamydia don't show any symptoms, but this does not mean you should not get tested. If chlamydia is left untreated, it can cause irreversible damage to your reproductive system or even infertility. Symptoms of chlamydia. Many people with chlamydia don't have noticeable symptoms. When chlamydia symptoms do appear, they typically present themselves 1 to 3 weeks after exposure to the bacteria. For women, symptoms can include abnormal vaginal discharge, painful or burning sensation during urination. If the infection spreads, women can experience abdominal and pelvic pain, fever, nausea, bleeding between periods, and pain during sex. For men, symptoms can include painful or burning sensation during urination, unusual discharge from the penis, pain and swelling in one or both testicles. For both men and women, symptoms of rectal infection may include rectal pain, discharge, or bleeding. How do you get chlamydia? Chlamydia is spread through vaginal, anal, and oral sex. It can also be spread via shared sex toys. In addition, chlamydia can be passed from mother to infant during vaginal childbirth, causing pneumonia and eye damage in the newborn. Screening and treatment of chlamydia in pregnant women is the best way to prevent neonatal chlamydia. Can you get chlamydia through kissing or toilet seats? You can't get chlamydia from mouth-to-mouth kissing. However, if you're kissing your partner's genitals and engaging in oral sex, you may be at risk. Chlamydia is not spread via toilet seats. Who is at risk of chlamydia? Anyone sexually active can get chlamydia, especially if they are having unprotected sex. However, certain groups of people are at higher risk because of behavioral and biological factors. Chlamydia is particularly common in young people ages 15 to 24, who account for almost two-thirds of all chlamydia cases. Female anatomy can also put women at an increased risk of STD infection. Compared to the skin of the penis, the thinner, more delicate lining of the vagina is easier for the bacteria to penetrate. An estimated 1 in 20 sexually active young women between ages 14 to 24 has chlamydia. Men who have sex with men or MSM are also at a higher risk and can get chlamydia via oral and anal sex. How often should you test for chlamydia? The Centers for Disease Control, or CDC, recommends at least yearly chlamydia screenings for women under 25. Women older than 25 if they have risk factors like new or multiple sex partners with an STD. The CDC also recommends that pregnant women get tested for chlamydia. All pregnant women should be screened for chlamydia during their first prenatal visit. Retesting in the third trimester is recommended for pregnant women younger than 25. How do you prevent chlamydia? Abstinence is the only way to be sure you will not get chlamydia or any other STD. However, if you do have sex, there are ways to reduce your risk. You can decrease your risk of contracting chlamydia by using a latex condom or dental dam every time you have oral, vaginal, or anal sex. Being in a mutually monogamous relationship with someone who has tested negative. Limiting the number of sexual partners. Avoiding douching, which can decrease good vaginal bacteria and increase the risk of infection. If you or your partner or partners have symptoms or you think you may be infected, get tested before having sex again. If you test positive and get treated, you should notify your current and recent sex partners so they can get checked and treated too. Speaking openly with your partner or partners about sexual health and getting regularly tested, even when you don't have symptoms, helps you know your status and protect your health. And now, onto our recommended chlamydia and other STDs screening company. Click the website link listed in the description below this video to see the list of their test centers in your area with a discount coupon. or go to bessercare.com/STD check. Our recommended chlamydia and other STDs screening company makes getting tested for STDs a simple and convenient process in just 3 steps. Step 1. Order their STD10 test panel or individual tests online or by phone. Step 2. Choose one of their 4,500 test centers nationwide. Testing only takes minutes. Step 3. Your test results are delivered in your online account within 1 to 2 days. The entire process is fast, affordable, and 100% discreet, private, and confidential. Remember, either you want to know for sure if you are chlamydia-free, or if you think you have chlamydia, you need to get tested as soon as possible. Don't delay. Thanks for watching this video. If you like this video or find value from it, please click the like button and let us know what you think in the comments section below. Or if you have further questions or want to share something with us in private, please feel free to reach out to us at mark@bessercare.com. And if you want us to include a certain topic in our next videos, please let us know in the comments section below or email us. Also, subscribe to our channel and click that bell for you to be notified of our upcoming videos. See you again in our next videos. Stay safe and healthy, everyone.